Let's now look at Gujarat, which is seeing its prime ministerial candidate, BJP's prime ministerial candidate, in fact, contest from Vadodara this time. The prospect of Gujarati becoming a prime minister, it's an issue of pride. It's an issue of Gujarati asmita for a large number of people in Gujarat, the one that you've spoken to. Apart from that, polarization that many believe already existed, but on top of that, in the last few weeks, reports that have come of VHP leaders there making hateful speeches. Praveen Togaria had dominated the headlines. And the underperformance of some of the key sectors, the indices like health and education sector, which in a way reflect that the growth, the model that Narendra Modi talks about isn't particularly inclusive, and some of the key factors there reflect the shortcomings of the government. Apart from that, forced acquisition of land. That is something that has been talked about very often. Also, the model of development, which is based on sweetheart deals to some of the industrialists. Well, these are the key factors which will be at play in the state of Gujarat as it goes to polls.